I came to your town to find something out, Marshal. I got my bargain, too.
With who?
Myself.
I reckon we're through talking.
We are.
He just drifted in like a cool prairie wind. They seem to be one and the same. He left his horse with the man at the livery to tend him, cause he pulled up lame. The people he'd meet as he walked down the street stared at this young man in awe. They'd heard he was best in this land called the West, the land where a gun is the law. But there in the town, there walked a man whose legend had spread near and far. And he was not one to run, though he'd retired his gun, and now on his chest wore a star. He wanted no trouble with this younger man, but if challenged, he'd answer the call. He once had been best in this land called the West, the land where a gun is the law. The older man knew what he had to do, so he stopped the young man on the street. He said, "Son, I hope that you are just passing through, 'cause I wouldn't want our paths to meet." But a young man's pride is hard to deny when he knows that he's fast on the draw. He said, "I'm faster than you, and I'll prove it too, this land where a gun is the law." In the hot midday heat, they met in the street. The showdown was their final test. The young man was eager, the old man was wiser. Which one of them was the best? The shots sound like one, they both fire their guns, but still both men stand straight and tall. There's blood on their shirts, both men are hurt, and finally one of them falls. Who passed the test of the code of the West? Well, neither of them really knew. Which was the winner and which was the loser? Well, I'll just leave that up to you. Yeah, I'll just leave that up to you.